All right, here we go. First game of three. We didn't get ranked. We didn't get rank Q this time. We will do Rome Alpha. So our MMR must be close. Oh, we should play Lyra. Eh, that's fine. So our MMR is close to hotness. If we got hotness in that third game, but we got blind pick here, so interesting to see. It must have been like just the time of night that we got ranked, or we got hit with the high elo. So we're gonna grab a contract and potion. Initiating troll mode.
Caution, citizens.
Yeah, you gotta have the contract if you want to play like an off roamer, because they. Pop our potion. He really should have let me have that last hit. Alright, we're gonna grab. Probably gonna have to help Saw. Lyra's still up here. Yeah, he's too far away to do anything. Damn, really? We didn't get him?
Suborbital re-entry initiated.
Oh, really? I thought I got hit by that. Okay, that's fine. They had a cruel. I didn't notice they had a cruel. Crap. Saw building, okay. I'm really just up here for pressure. Does Blackfeather die here? Yeah, he totally dies. Careful, Saw. Alright, we're gonna grab some scout traps. So yeah, we're definitely gonna just hang out with Saw. And we want to deny any last hits over here.
Orientation sequence hardware damaged.
There we go.
Initiating patrol mode.
Okay, let's see if we can go take some jungle. Rome Alpha even a thing? Does this even work?
Target detected. Engaging. Sprint initiated.
And we will grab Swift Shooter. What happened up there? I was not watching. Hello, I saw.
Internal compass warped. Retrying.
Man, they're all three up in lane. What's happening here?
I won't. Please, no more. Okay. Team capture me.
That's good. Let's rotate down here, grab some more scout traps. She's not low at all. Okay.
Your team captured the second minion line.
Nice. Uh-oh. Blackfeather's gonna die over here. Die, Black Feather. Okay, got that. I think we're gonna want a bone saw.
You are on L332N00B.
Saw. Run, buddy, run. Get a scout trap on the gold miner. Get some more vision down. Oh, I thought I put it.
Enemy team stole a minion mine. Your minions are now weaker.
It's fine. I think we're gonna want some minion candy. What's that doing? I'm almost six. Nice job. Let's grab this. I think if you could activate your fountain when you're dead, that would be pretty broken. And Rome Alpha would be a huge thing.
Okay.
Nice job. So they're not even building any armor yet. Okay, we're gonna build some armor. Fight that Cruel. Alright, they're all up in lane here. What? So I was gonna die. I'm gonna die anyway, I can't get out. Oh yeah, don't go in, Blackfeather. Okay, we got our Atlas now. We still want this bone saw. Pick up some more scout traps. Another potion. Ooh, Blackfeather might die here. Rose offensive. Oh, we don't have boots yet? Jeez, what are we doing? Rules down there. Wait till Blackfeather gets back up.
Sprint initiated. I can't stop. Help.
Maybe Blackfeather here. Bummer. Thought I would explode before Blackfeather died. Okay. Let's see where they got this cruel build. No defense. Alright. I think we still want our bone saw.
Suborbital re-entry.
Yeah, don't go on that yet. It's like, we'd get like no gold from it.
Initiating patrol mode. Okay to continue.
Nice job. Well, we are playing with a very weird rating here. Okay. Blackfeather just kind of does. Oh, don't go in. Nope, just run, gotta run. Oh, I should have bought boots. Okay. Oh, they surrendered. Nice. Rome Alpha. That worked out pretty well. Feel like that's the fun part about the lower skill tier. Sometimes you kind of get to play some interesting characters. Rome Alpha. There's the builds. That's game one. We got two more to go. Hopefully we can pull off 3 wins today. We had that loss last time. So what? We are 3-for-1 of our 4 ranked games. Maybe we'll get draft mode next time. All right. Cheers. Next game. All right. Here we go. We're going to try to lane Vox. We're going to lock that in. We're going to go crystal. Before this saw gets it. Crystal saw, no thanks. Alright, I like our team comp here. I think we just put up a video with Crystal Vox, so hopefully I've improved since those couple of days that video's been up. Been playing a lot more Vox, liking them in 1.19. Let's see, hopefully pull off a win here. Hopefully the other team locks in. Man, I would have thought, I'm still in shock that we had that third game as draft mode. And then this game, the last two, we're not getting. Someone on the other side did not want to play support. Oh, there we go. Yeah, look at that. Someone did not want to play support. They probably have a support Taka going on over there. So on my side, we got Vox, Glaive, and Lyra. On the other side is Taka, Vox, and Rona. Ooh, Vox on Vox. We're gonna pick up our Swift Shooter first. Couple potions. Grab our Pulse. The battle for the Halcyon Fold has begun. Give it cheers, yeah. Nice job, always like to give that cheers. Get your team off feeling good, off to a good start. This Vox has got skin though, I'm kind of scared. What? CS to his 4, okay. Nice. Why are we always running? Oh, really? He had level 2 before I did. Go kill him. Glaive would have went up there with him. Yeah, he had level 2, I didn't. I'm just gonna have to farm better. freaking residence bounce, man. I think he might be a better box than me. It's alright, we're gonna grab some light shield. That'll at least help us here. Yeah, I'm letting him bully me around. Not gonna pick that one. Vox is gonna kill us. Frickin' alternating current. Man, frickin'. She's at 29 CS. I'm doing so poorly this game. I've already died twice and I'm under farmed. He's doing a better job bouncing the residents than I am. The fact that residence spreads now. This is ridiculous. Oh shit. I did not see Taka coming down. Start building a broken myth. Whew. Carry me, team. Carry me. Pop a potion. Okay. Okay. Do we have enough for alternate current now? Yeah. Okay, let's grab that. Extra potion, scout trap. I don't know, he's missing. Pop a potion, put another point. Taka's coming in hot. Yeah, we should just go back. That scout traps, potions. Oh, I'm not there, guys. He's got 62, he's got 10 CS on me, and he's got 2 kills. I face checked it, even though I really shouldn't have face checked that. Man. Finally, got some kills on the board. Nice job. Grab our travel boots, finally. Pop a potion, because we're totally out of energy. I want that heal. Oh, residence bounce. Ooh, we're crazy low. So we're gonna want our health on chargers. We still don't have this turret down though. Glaive at? Where's Glaive at? Oh, I hit the portal. Whew, we're finally coming back. Two easy turrets, nice job. Let's finish our broken myth. Grab a couple potions. I'll see on chargers, and we'll help with vision. Alright. Man, Lyra has an insane amount of scout traps down. It's like kind of ridiculous.
I'm feeling so crazy right now.
Tried to chase that. Vox had a reflex block. We'll grab this healing guy. They're building an Eve.
Did you know if you yell into a minion's mouth that echoes?
Enemy team stole a minion mine. Your minions are now weakened.
Oops. Didn't mean to target that. Lyra and Glaive are totally carrying me hard this game. What's this Glaive at? He's at 10-0. Oh yeah, you can't apply residence to the Kraken. Job. Probably grab an infusion, extra potion. Okay. Well, Can't go in there yet. Let's get broken mist stacks on her. Okay. Pop a potion. Yay! I don't know why they chased that so hard. That box was pretty good though. Yeah, he was farming way better than me. Glaive and Lyra carried me hard that game. Alright, one more game. Then that's three, so what? We're 4-for-1 now. We're doing good. Leveling up. Let's see. Let's check where we're at before we get in that. And you rank? Just beginning. Gold. So we'll be able to cross that threshold here on the next one. Here we go, third and final game. We are in we're draft mode this time. Maybe it's just the third. When you play three games, you get draft mode. I don't know. That's weird. So we've done Elf of Rome. Could probably play another laner. Could do Lyra lane. I think we did that last time. We'll get rid of Lyra. And then, I don't want a crystal saw. Skaarf? This person might not be here, so we may not get into this one. Oh, they are here, okay. So, we'll play lane. Let's go Skaarf. If he wants to play Cruel, we'll build up this pretty strong late game here. And I like Skaarf into Alpha. What I'd like to do, Kestrel wouldn't have been too bad here. I like Skaarf and the Saw too. Why am I not? Just to pick Rhyme now and then I'll be good here on Skaarf. Just stand there. CP Black Feather might have been okay in this instance too. The Glaive? Alright. Support Glaive properly. Finn or Arden? Alright, Finn.
Swap heroes.
Man, we got our late game is pretty strong. That 12-minute mark, mid to late game, we should be rolling here as long as Saw doesn't get too far ahead. And can actually land these skill shots. So on the other side is Alpha, Saw, and Glaive. On my side is Skaarf, Cruel, and Finn. Looks like this guy plays a lot of Cruel because he's got that tier 3 skin. see how this goes. As long as I don't let Saw mess with me too bad here. I just have to poke him. My Spitfire. We'll grab a battery to start with. My laning phase is always like so weak in the first like minute. Battery, couple potions, give a cheers.
The battle for the Halcyon Fold has begun.
Ooh, Finn picking up the contract, okay. Still surprising you see a lot of people pick the contract. I think the O card is a fine start. Started Shank first. That's why this was all very strange. Oh, my team's in trouble. Strange one Saw, okay. Unless he just wanted to go back. Ooh, we missed the big one, okay. Let's rotate down. Grab double crystal bit. Who's their support? Tried to slow down Alpha or Saw there. Oh, we missed so many of those. The potion. Spamming abilities up here. Alpha was over there. Let's grab that. And potion, scout trap. I like knew they were in there too. We need boots. I wish Cruel would've came with us. Are they taking all the jungle now?
Mining has begun.
Yep, you guys lost all the farm.
One of two minion mines.
Bet I could have fought that saw, but it's alright. So now the question is, are they right here? Whew. Oh, we got crystal saw. Okay, that's why he started shank. Boots, reflex block, potions. Nice job. Thumbs up that. Must have like just been like just a second off of her heroic perk there. Nice job. Man, if we beat Saw to a turret, we got this. What? I reflex blocked that. I wasn't paying attention. Could definitely win this later, like. So slow right now. Man, cruel. You're a wimp, cruel. You're a wimp. Weird, weird cruel build, too. So much damage, dude. What was your defense? So they got double weapon and a crystal. Oh, cruel. You're dead. You're dead, buddy. Oh. I'm dead. Nah, you're not gonna kill her. Alright, we got the Eve. Enough for any other defense right now? No. Okay, so we're gonna just grab potions. Pop our boots, try to get the lane quicker. At least I got that kill on Saw. They just have a ton of damage right now. Alright, let's get up to lane. I suck at last hitting on Skaarf. We need our tier 2 boots. Like, we're just so slow running around here. Chasing them, because they're just playing this, like, chasing game. And Finn's not building any, scout traps right now. I think if I would have been there to back up the pull. Oh man. All right. No. I'll go back. I wish Cruel would like stay with us a little more. That's fine. They ended up getting the turret before us. Glaive's focused on like trying to win this himself. How would we not kill Alpha? That's what I want to know. You're dead. How'd we not kill Alpha?
Allied turret destroyed.
I still think we win this. I think I just need some armor. Thank you. Man. Okay, that's two. I think we're finally starting to hit our spike here. I'm gonna go back, grab our broken myth. We want our Halcyon chargers. And we're gonna buy some scout traps. Nice, okay. Give him a thumbs up for that. We got a turret. Nice job. Scout trap. Put on our goop. Grab a crucible for the team. Vision fan. Here. Let's ping him. Ping him again so he sees where he's going. Ping him again. Alpha jumped on me really hard. Well, we can't. Yeah, I wouldn't think they'd do it yet because Saw went back. Oof. Should we go do Kraken? Probably worth it to have these turrets down. Saw's coming in. Metal jacket, infusion. What? I guess they took the guess that we were doing Kraken. So they were like, well, let's base race this. We'll get this, no problem. Okay. Metal jacket. Let's get rid of our potions. Okay. So much crit. This crew going. Okay, Alpha. Nice job. What is Cruel doing? Should die. Good game. Nice job. Whew. I was way too close for comfort. I don't know what Cruel was doing. We'll still give him a thumbs up here. And they went like all damage here. Weird. They started to get some Aegis because I was definitely melting them, and Cruel wasn't doing anything because he built too much damage and not enough defense. But the Crucible was the right call for the team. Alright, cheers, that's three games. We won all three. What's after just beginning? Gold. It's a credible threat. Let's see. So, and ranked, getting there. Alright, we're climbing.
Shatter the Vein.